I guess that makes me ace.
I'm not really the husband kind.
What is this, Legend's Eye for the straight guy?
You're straight.
But your ladies, on the other hand.
Do you know why I kept coming back to this one?
Because Amaya is very hot.
She looks just as sweet.
Because I love giving myself to all things.
I'm smoking. Yeah, his girlfriend's a guy.
A lesbian? It's not a bad word.
You loved him, didn't you?
Yeah. I loved him.
That is just the thing.
I can't decide. I love them both. Did you and Gary hook up that
You married a woman.
Still getting used to saying that.
Gay, not lying.
Smash, marry, kill. Nate Quinn.
Gary.
It's not a real crush. Sorry, he's triggering your attraction to powerful people. Think about it. Kayla, Ava, John.
Shh, she might hear.
No, not really into any of them.
Happy? Okay, how about Sarah, Ava, Astra?
Hey.
Hey. You're
cute. I'm captains for life. Always.
Tonight, I am going to propose to my girlfriend.
Will you marry me?
Love is what matters most.
We're not sisters.
That's our daughter? Not really into any of them either.
What's so grubby? Okay. What is your type?
I don't really get those types of feelings for anyone.
Never wrote me any letters.
You built all this for me.
Only the most delightful poetry.
What you're describing is totally normal. It just means maybe you're ace.
So I'm going home to ask Ray to marry me.
The fact that I knocked you up? Huh? I feel acceptance, loving whoever it is you choose, Gwyn, because love is love is love is love is love is love is love.
OMG, did you just come out to me?
I guess I did.